If you are like me, then at some point you might have came across an issue where you deleted some WhatsApp chats or documents just to realize after a while that you still needed some of that data. And this is where all data WhatsApp recovery software comes into place. Hi everyone, Paul here from TechLink, and this will be a quick video in which I want to show you how to recover deleted messages from WhatsApp on your iPhone without a backup. Software that I'm about to show you is from a company called Tenorshare, which specializes on several hot topics like data recovery, system repair, file repair, and so on. And what's best is they made a software version for pretty much every operating system you can think of, from Windows to macOS, from Android to iOS, everything is there. But for the purpose of this video, we're just going to focus on how to recover deleted messages from WhatsApp on your iPhone. Now, in order to do this, you need to head over to this website right here. I'm also going to leave a link in the description below for your convenience, so you can just click on it and it will take you straight to this page. The next thing you want to do is click on free download and open the file that was saved to your local drive. Once you do that, you will get a prompt asking you if you allow this app to make changes to your device, so just click on yes, and from here just proceed with the installation of this software. So click on install and wait for it to complete. Click on start, and there you have it. One of the things I like about this software is the fact that the interface is very intuitive. It's really straightforward. If English is not your first language, you can click on this button right here and choose from several other languages, and then you have three different options. Now, if you do happen to have some iTunes backup files stored onto your local drive, you can simply use those to restore your data, but this will also bring your iPhone to that previous state, which means other data will be lost. And this is where the old data WhatsApp recovery software comes handy. So if you click on iTunes, you can simply locate those backup files, and the software will scour through that data and find your deleted WhatsApp messages. But for the purpose of this video, we're going to assume the worst case scenario where you don't have any iTunes backup files. So what you want to do in this case is click on device, and since this video was intended for iPhones, we're going to select iOS, but you can use this with Android devices as well, since the software supports every operating system up to the latest Android 13 and iOS 17. Now, what you want to do next is connect your iPhone to your PC with the Lightning cable, and you should see the name of your device appear in this box right here. The first time you do this, you should also get a prompt on your iPhone asking you if you trust this device, so just click on trust and insert your 6-digit PIN code. So press on start scan, and the software will read the data related to the WhatsApp program in order to find any deleted chats or documents. Oh, there you go. You should see now a prompt on your iPhone asking you to trust this device. So just select trust. This might take a few minutes to complete, so I'm just going to skip this till the end. And what you should see now is a list with all the chat windows found by the software. So you can either go through them and search for the one you want, or look for individual messages within each chat window. Or if you wish, you can choose to export them in bulk by ticking one of these boxes. Keep in mind, this is a subscription-based software, so you actually have to purchase a license in order to use it. But what's really cool about it is they allow you to perform a search, and they will show you some previews of the files and messages you are looking for. So if you do consider that data is precious for you, then you can purchase a license and proceed with the recovery. Once you found the data you are looking for, you can click on recover, select the path where you want to restore it, and click on OK, and the software will save that chat window as an HTML file together with another folder where you're going to find all the media attachments. Now, with each scan you perform, you might get different results, as the data you are looking for might get overwritten at any time. And this is where the third option comes handy. So if you click on history, you will see a list with backup records from all the previous scans you made, and you can just pick the one you want from a specific time and proceed with recovering your data like in the previous step I showed you. Overall, I truly believe this is a very helpful software which might help you restore some of your precious data. But what do you guys think of it? Let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you enjoyed this video, then please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to find out how to read deleted WhatsApp messages, then check out this video where I explain how to do it.